Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to auto lock your computer after inactivity in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the procedure. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the accounts tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select sign in options. Then scroll down and you'll find this option named Dynamic Lock. Click on the downward pointing arrow associated with it. You'll find an option which says Allow Windows to automatically lock your device when you're away. Check the box associated with it and wait for a few seconds. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.